French: Russian defense ministers hold rare talks after Moscow attack. French Defense Minister Sebastien Lecornu spoke to Russian counterpart Sergei Shoigu. The pair discussed the deadly Moscow attack claimed by Islamic State. Lecornu reaffirmed French support for Ukraine's fight against Russia. Such a high-level contact between a senior Russian official and a top minister from a European power has been rare.